Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our episode 7 of our Port Vale Queer series. We done so good last match, let's see what's going to be happening in our next game. Let's go on with the video. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope you will enjoy.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And League 2 action is what's on the menu coming up live. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait. Number 13.
Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Yeah, big expectations on the lad. He just loves to hug the touchline, isolate the fullback one-on-one. And that's what he's been brought here to do, provide lots of creativity and service to the forwards. Looking forward to seeing him today.
And the lineup for the home side. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre backs.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Enjoy the game. The tactical battle is going to be highly instructive. 4-3-3 on one side and 4-3-3 on the other, Lee.
Well, when you match systems up, it's all about individuals. Who can get the better of the player you're playing against? And in this formation, certainly the wingers are going to be key on either side. And the lone striker, when the ball's come in the box, he needs some support from one of those three midfield players making runs into the penalty area.
Well, no luck keeping possession. Nicely cut out. Went in strongly, decisively. Ryan. Edge. Very quick thinking there. Making sure nothing came of it. Tom Clark. Hunter. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McAnally has the news.
It's a goal for the visitors. 6 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. Oh, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. It's a perfect challenge. Kyle. Space on the flank. That's not a bad ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. He's driven in the corner. And they deal with the threat this time. Towel. And intercepts again. Well, focusing on our hosts, they are certainly a team with a preference for sitting back and then using their pace on the counter. Lee, is that what you expect from them?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. That's when they're at their best. They're quite happy to give the opposition possession, knowing it just creates space behind them for the counter-attack.
And the referee has given them a corner. Well, no escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now.
and firing it into the area.
Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending.
Edwards getting in there to take it away. On the offensive. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Ian Henderson. Now what can they do to stop him running at them?
Good defending to prevent the chance.
Ryan. Alfaro. And that was a very fine read. Well, they no longer have the ball. Edge. An attack full of promise. Well, can they exploit the space out wide?
Jason Lowe with it.
Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection. And there you go, in the back of the net.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Goal for the hosts, number 8.
I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who's it for, Alan McAnally?
It's a goal for the home team. 31 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. You can sense the threat is there.
Can he finish? Not to be in terms of the finish.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Well, that ball looks promising, and a good-looking ball. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Davis. High quality defending. Can they create something from here? Low one in there. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And unable to keep possession. It might be on for them. Opportunity to take the lead. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker. Well, they've got to make this pressure count, Derek. The stats don't lie. Created so many chances, but they've got to be clinical. They can't hit a barn door at the moment.
Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
The referee has indicated
a message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Space on the flank. Oh, a fine block.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Played into the centre of the box. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Alfaro. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
He's driven in the corner. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Jason Lowe with it. Looking for that final pass and for that... Majestic goal, volleyed home with precision and style. Can he finish? Not to be in terms of the finish. Simply not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Played into the centre of the box. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Jack. Cartwright. Crossing opportunity. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. News coming through of a goal in the Bolton game. Alan McInerney, competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time, foils the attacker.
And unfortunately, we did have to cut Alan McInerney short there. To confirm, the visitors did find the net in that game, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1. And an astute piece of defending. But do they mean business on this occasion? Electing to cross into the centre. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Corner kick played in. Smuggled away. Growing pressure here, and another corner. And firing it into the area. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Good technique displayed. And he's through here. Oh, what's an opportunity! It's been squandered!
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time. Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Real chance! And thwart and up for grabs off the keeper! Good pressure high up the pitch. Gives it a go! That's a routine take. And a massive transfer story. It is now official, by the way. Kalidou Koulibaly has completed his move to the Bernabeu League.
Well, it's a reported fee of around £110 million. Definitely worth that sort of money in my book. Good, solid pro, technically gifted, an absolute steal.
Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
To the advanced position. He's in with a chance. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Tom Clark. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Can the owner of the red convertible registration SMUG1 please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
So, 20 minutes to go. Jason Lowe with it. Chance to play it in. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play, but he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, a penny for his thoughts right now, Derek. Plan B, I think's needed.
So a personnel change then. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. An authoritative challenge. Towel. And I believe there's been a goal in the Bolton Wanderers match. Abed McInally can fill us in.
It's a second goal for Bolton Wanderers. It's been scored by Nathan Delfonso. The defender went with the other runner and left him all alone from the ball through to hit it into the bottom corner. 76 minutes played, 3-2.
Thanks, Alan. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Cartwright. Chance to cross. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, threat over for now. The high press was very much on. To jump in front. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he finish? And a goal! The quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. It was so quick to get out from the back, and sometimes with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Turnbull. throw-ins given. Edwards. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. The timing was perfect. It had to be.
The referee,
he's found a pocket of space.
A minimum of 7 minutes of added time.
Can he play it in? Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. And the keeper not thinking it through. It's got to be! Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Jones. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. That's a well-timed pass. Promising-looking attack. Can he do it? My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that set.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full-time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, you have to say, they did deserve the win. The two-goal margin might flatter them a little, but that won't bother them. It's 3 points in the bag.
We run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
The high press was very much on. To jump in front. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is on.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he finish?
What an amazing game, what an amazing couple goals by Ryan Richards. Let's get on to the press and see what they have to say. Well done, Port Vale.
Hi, sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time? thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.
I would like to say thank you for tuning in to this video. See you next time.